They get it to Caldwell Pope, almost lost it. Shot clock at 7. James, 2 defenders on him. To Caldwell Pope inside. He's tied up by Green. Throws it back up top. James puts up the 3. Oh, it's good! LeBron James from downtown as the shot clock expires.
Elevates and knocks down the biggest shot of the night.
That's a 30-footer, and you see Curry, who's had that look on opponents' faces after he knocks down 3s, the same look as LeBron James with a clutch shot.